Israel is probably one of the two or three most proportional countries in the world. This is the tyranny of the minority. And as such, it has brought down this current government. The problem is that we have too many parties. All of the parties are small in size. There is no dominant agenda. There is no dominant party. And therefore, the government collapsed early and is more than likely not to be much more stable even after the next election. This is the second shortest government we've ever had in our 66-year history. This is not governability, this is not efficiency, this is already on the edge of being a threat to the democratic survivability. Nobody can win this election, and the results of what party gets what is much less important than which block of parties can form a coalition. This is a two-stage game. We have to look at it in a much wider perspective, ask who can build a majority government. And if you can understand that the elections will be on 17 March, but what happens in the 60 days after could be just as important, if not more important, then you understand Israeli politics.